students, this is third standard social science class. Okay, so today we are going to see about unit 3. The unit name is Panchayat. Okay, so unit name is Panchayat. So in this lesson we are going to learn about the Panchayat system, that is, know about our Panchayat system and also understand that the basic facilities Panchayat provides the basic facilities to the village people. Okay, and also know about the duties of Gram Sabha. Okay, so know about the duties of Gram Sabha and also know about the local self-government. Okay, so let's see. So here they are given, take on page number 147. In that there is one M man. Okay, so he is playing dandora. Okay, so dandora announcement is a special Gram Sabha meeting will be held on Independence Day. Okay, so there is a meeting will be held on Independence Day. All the villagers are requested to participate in the meeting. Okay, okay, there is a conversation between Inian and his dad. Okay, let's see what is that. So Inian rushed towards his home. And Inian asked to dad, what is that? Yeah. Dad, what if the Dandora announcer said? He announced that a special Gram Sabha meeting. Okay. So he announced that special Gram Sabha meeting will be held on Independence Day. So we have to, yeah, we have to participate in that meeting. Okay. So what is Gram Sabha meeting? What will they do in the meeting? So he is asking question about Gram Sabha meeting. Okay, so what is Gram Sabha meeting and what will they do in the meeting? Okay, so people of our village assemble together and discuss the roles of Panchayat board. Okay, so what is Gram Sabha meeting? People. Okay, so those who are in the village, so people of our village assemble together. So they are assemble together and discuss. Okay, so what will we do? Okay, so what we can explore this village. So like that they are discussing the roles of the Panchayat board. Okay, so what is Gram Sabha meeting? So Gram Sabha meeting is nothing but people of our village assemble together and discuss the roles of the Panchayat roles. Okay, so that is Panchayat board. Okay, so he is asking, oh, I see, what does it mean by Panchayat board, Dad? So what is the speech of Panchayat board? So it has towns and villages. Okay, so our country is a vast country. No, so our country is a vast country, that is very big. So therefore it has towns and villages. Okay, and next is, therefore many Panchayat must exist in that Panchayat board. Okay, and also village Panchayat is the root of Panchayat system. Okay, so village Panchayat is the root of Panchayat system. Okay, and also it provides basic facilities to the village people. Which one? Yeah, the Panchayat board will provide the basic, facilities to the village people. Okay, and also the 73rd, okay, the 73rd Constitutional Amendment Act is came into force in April 1990. The salient feature of 73rd Constitutional Amendment Act is the three-tier system. Okay, what is that? The three-tier system of Panchayat Raj. Okay, so Panchayat have been set up in every village with 500 people and above. Okay. that is head of panchayat, head of the panchayat, and vice president. So along with ward members. So ward members means there is 16 to 15 people is there. Okay, so there is a president, that is head of the panchayat, and also the vice president. Okay, so vice president along with ward members. Okay, so he is asking how do the panchayat members are selected. So how will they selected? Yeah, so what is the answer to this? Village people select the president and members through election. Okay, members through election. The tenure of the members of panchayat is 5 years. Okay, they will say 5 years. The vice president is elected by the ward members. Okay, are you clear? So today we learned